Everything is made from atoms. Cheese, handbags, the Eiffel Tower, you name it. And atoms are very, very, very small.
Next up are acids and carbonates. Forgotten what a carbonate is? Think chalk, limestone, and marble. Remember now?